the group what he had to do when he needed to get his head down. He got his head down.
And Mie, in the early stages, was able to take the fight to him, was able to fight his way through down the inside at one stage. First incident of the race. We did say that yesterday was pretty action-packed, and it looks as though race two is going to follow that trend. First rider down in the gravel trap, and we're going to see exactly what happens. It's the number 25. That's Pratama, Veda Pratama, who has gone down, just chasing. It looked like he was pushing as hard as he can. He's a relative newcomer. He's the youngster that we were talking about earlier on, just 12 years of age. Finished eighth position in race one yesterday. He chased perhaps slightly off.